Somewhat of a back bedroom casualty. I spent a great deal of time sitting in the bedroom writing furiously and feeling that I was terribly important and that everything that I wrote would go down in the annals of history or whatever. And it's proved to be quite true.